is gonna be Stacey Louise.
This is possibly the most awkward thing you can do in an audition song, especially if your name has a different number of syllables to the name that you're swapping it out for. We know your name. It's written on the form. You don't need to sing about it.
I remember my name. Damn it!